felt that had an effect on people until I guess I was in Korea. I don't think until then, really, because studios that I worked with always said, remember one thing, you're no star. Sometimes people want to see if you're real. They kind of look to you, towards you, for some kind of something that's, I guess, away from their everyday life. I guess you call that entertainment, huh?
Thank you.
see if you're real. They kind of look on to you, towards you, for some kind of something that's, I guess, away from their everyday life.